to call internal affairs or whatever, right? What's your name again? Okay. You know, my only real problem was, sir, is that I don't want to do a disservice to the public by not trying to say something in order for that, you know. Is it plausible that that could occur again? And is the fact that if I do say something going to potentially prevent that is where my concern lies. Does that make sense? Well, I think that, yeah, I mean, when somebody, you know, by the way, I mean, it's been really horrible that, you know, certainly headlocks are against protocol in any agency. And, I mean, of course, if it's a life and death situation, that would dictate other means of restraining. I just put my hands on him, man. He literally just... Yeah. Well, even if that was the case, does that not constitute assault? No, I don't. Yeah, I don't. Okay. Okay. Right. Of course. Yeah, and just for the record, I don't. I don't have any. I'm not going to do that. Yeah. If you have the opportunity to talk to that sergeant, what was his name? You know, I'm sure he's a good guy. He looks like one. You know, Croft, is it K-R or C-R? Croft. Okay, I mean, maybe I could just call and leave him a message and say, look, you know, whatever I need to say to him. And I appreciate the work that he does, and I know, you know, that's it. That's really all I wanted to say to him. And so, it might seem kind of plain to you, but this made a big deal in my day to day. So,
Okay?
Yeah, thanks, man.
All right, man. Adios.